Hi there! In this video, I'm going to show you how to import CSV files to Google Sheets automatically. By creating a connection between the two file types, you can set up an automated workflow to sync data between CSV and Google Sheets automatically, without any copy-pasting or coding. Once you've set up the system, data from your CSV file will automatically flow into your Google Sheets on a regular basis. And any changes made to the CSV file will be reflected in Google Sheets. This allows you to extract data automatically from other software and then work together with your colleagues using CSV or TSV. Instead of manually downloading and importing CSV files one by one, the data flows directly into Google Sheets. It also enables you to gather CSV data from your colleagues automatically, and even combine the data from multiple CSV files into a single spreadsheet in your Google Sheets. This way you can create live dashboards and automated reports inside Google Sheets using your CSV data. Okay, now let me show you how to import CSV to Google Sheets automatically with Sheetgo. Click on the link that I've put in the video description, and then you come to this screen where you can sign up to Sheetgo with your Google, Dropbox, or Microsoft account. So choose one and sign up. There we go. It takes you to your Sheetgo web application where you have your workflows right here, and you can create a new one by clicking here on Create Workflow. Don't forget to give the workflow a name. In this case, it's CSV to Google Sheets. There we go, and then click connect to start the connection. The first thing you do when you create a Sheetgo workflow is select your data source. It could be a Google Sheets, an Excel file, a CSV or TSV, or multiple files at once, or even all the files in a folder. But in our case, of course, we're gonna select CSV. And then the following step is to locate the file from in one of your storages. You can choose between Google Drive, Dropbox, SharePoint, and OneDrive. Let me find it in Dropbox. There we go. We have our CSV files here, and I'm going to select the analytics file. When you find the file, you simply click on continue to go to the next step of the workflow creation. Here you see that you can send the data to either a Google Sheets, Excel, CSV, or multiple spreadsheets in a folder. We want to send our CSV directly to Google Sheets, so let's do so. You can either import the CSV data into a new file or let Sheetgo move it to an existing file that's already in your folder. But I'm going to choose to connect it to a new file, give this a name, analytics import, for example. And you can also rename the file tab. This will also be the name of the connection. Once you've done that, you simply click on Finish and Save, and it will create the CSV to Google Sheets workflow for you. There we go. Sheetgo has now imported the CSV file to your Google Sheets. When you take a look at the workflow, you see that the two files are now connected. So you see the CSV file coming from Dropbox, and it flows automatically into your Google Sheets file in Google Drive. Note that you can do this with multiple CSV files in the same folder, and whenever something updates in the CSV, it will automatically also update in your Google Sheets file. To make sure that that happens, you click on Run right here to import the data into your Google Sheets and have updated information. But of course, if you do not want to do this manually every time you want the latest information in your Google Sheets, you click on Automate to schedule automatic updates as often as you need. The workflow would then update automatically without you having to open Sheetgo or either of these files. If you have other people working on this workflow with you, you can simply share it with them right here. That's how to import CSV to Google Sheets automatically. Here I showed you a single one-to-one connections between two different spreadsheets. But you can also connect multiple CSV files into one Google Sheets file and vice versa, so combining or distributing data to multiple files. Today I demonstrated to you how to use the Sheetgo web application, but you can also use the Sheetgo add-on for Google Sheets or our Excel add-in to create connections from directly inside your spreadsheets. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to your channel for more spreadsheet-based automation ideas.